Rio Rancho police investigating a deadly stabbing. Police and fire rescue arrived near 528 and Iris Road around 10:30 last night. They found a female with multiple stab wounds. They tried to perform first aid, but she died. Police have yet to name her. Anyone with information about this case is asked to call police.